And the weather is absolutely gorgeous for today's game between the Akron Zips and the Kent State Golden Flashes. Hi, everybody, and welcome. Brad Nessler, Lee Corso, and Kirk Herbstreit getting ready for a mean and ugly rival game. And you know, when these two teams get together, it's going to be a nail-biting and dirt-clawing fight, which is the stuff that classic rivalries are made of. The Golden Flashes know they can't afford to make any mistakes in this game, but even then, Lee Corso, this should be a tough game for them.
Well, first of all, Brad, I agree with you 100%. Kent State is really going to have a tough time on defense stopping this passing attack. Kirk, they'll play hard, and they'll play well, but it won't be good enough to win. You can count on that, my friend.
Well, Coach, I think you're absolutely right. Akron is going to come out and display a very high-powered offense led by none other than their very talented running back. Now, this guy is all about big plays, Brad. You always have to keep your eyes on him because when you forget about him, that's when he'll kill you.
And they're ready to kick this one away. Number 41 and number 28. Here's the kick. Number 28 fields it at the 2. That was a nice kick return.
Hey, fantastic effort right there. He got some good blocking and a nice job to find the open field.
First and 10. Kent State lines up defensively in a 4-3. Number 10 with a takedown at the 45. And so they'll turn the ball over on the fumble.
Yeah, the ball carrier just didn't do a good job of protecting the ball. This defense took advantage of it.
It's first and 10. The Zips line up with a three-man front. Number 17 brings him down at the 41. Oh, Coach, he picked up a few yards on that one.
Brad, tough running by this kid.
It's second down and 5 to go. Ball on the 41. The Zips line up in a nickelback. Steps back to pass. He lets it go, and it's caught. Number 23 with a takedown at the 21. What a play.
Boy, solid job there by the quarterback recognizing the defensive coverage and delivering the ball to the open receiver.
Ball on the 21. It's first and 10. The Zips line up in a 4-3. Drops back. Complete. Tackle at the 17. About 4 yards on that play. Second and 5 coming up here. Ball on the 17-yard line. The Zips come out in a 34 defense. Here comes the defense. He's got the first, and they make the stop at the 8. That was a nice run.
Boy, he did a nice job of keeping his feet moving. Good, solid run.
Defense lines up in a 3-4. Drops back to pass. Lets it go. And they couldn't hook up on that one. And that was a good defensive play.
Yeah, guys, this is because he's in great position to make the play.
Hey. Akron comes out in a 4-3. Back to pass. Let's it fly. Incomplete pass. The Golden Flashes go with the I formation.
Prior to the snap, false start. Loss of 5 yards.
Third down now and goal to go. Ball on the 13-yard line.
Third and goal at the 13-yard line.
Back to pass. He's looking for his man, and it's caught. Number 39, in to attempt the short field goal. The kick is up, and it's through the uprights. Kent State to kick this one off. Number 97 kicks it off. Number 28 fields it in the end zone. A little juke. Ball on the 17-yard line. Number 28 alone in the backfield. Number 9 drops back to pass. He throws it, complete, and down he goes at the 29. And they get the first down on that completion, Coach.
That was a very nice first down conversion. The key to that play was the fact that the quarterback had plenty of time to look downfield.
Ball on their own 29. It's first and 10. Akron comes to the line. Only one man in the backfield. Juku tackle at the 29. No gain. Second and 9 coming up here. The Golden Flashes use a four-man front here. Brought down at the 34-yard line. So he picked up a few on that run.
Yeah, he did a nice job of using his blockers on that run. Really nice read.
Ball on the 34-yard line. Third down and 4 coming up on this one. Number 28 lines up as a single back. First down. And they push him out at the 24. How about that run, guys?
You know what? The reason I like him so much is he's got a little juice to him. He just spurts out there.
Ball on the 24. First and 10. Four-man front by the defense. And down he goes at the 21-yard line. Now the defense really put the clamps down on that run.
Boy, Brett, great effort up front by that defense.
Ball on the 21. It's second down and 7 to go. Akron lines up with a split backfield. They're bringing it. Number 9 brings him down at the 17. 4 yards on that play. We got 3rd and 3 here. Ball on the 17. Kent State lines up defensively in a 4-3. And that'll be the end of the first quarter with our score. Kent 3, Akron nothing. We are ready to start quarter number 2. 3rd down and 3 coming up. Throws it out there, and it's caught. Number 25 with a takedown at the 10-yard line. They convert on 3rd and long, guys.
With the offense coming through in a big way that time, how about the timing on that route, Coach?
Yeah, Kirk, the quarterback was able to throw to a spot, and the receiver was there to catch it for a 1st and 10. Nice play.
The Zips come out in the shotgun. He drops back, fires across the middle, tipped away. And they do a good job at swatting that one away.
You're right, Brad. Excellent awareness by the defender to know where the football is and get his hand on it.
Akron will line up in a jumbo set here. Number 56 brings him down for a loss. That'll be a 2-yard loss. Ball on the 12-yard line. That brings up 3rd and goal. Kent State comes out defensively with 6 defensive backs. He's on the run. Guns it across the middle. And it's incomplete. And that pass was too short.
Yeah, you're right. It's hard to catch an underthrown ball like that. He needs to lead the receiver out there a little bit better.
Ball on the 12. It's 4th and goal. This should be an easy field goal. It's up. And it's right down the middle. The catch is good. Ready to kick this one off. Number 26 and number 0 set to return. Number 14 kicks it off. Number 24 fields it at the 13. First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. They use 4 linebackers. Number 3 brings him down at the 28-yard line. Just about 3 yards there. Ball on the 28. It's 2nd down and 6 to go. Akron lines up defensively in a 4-3. Takes a pitch. They'll bring him down at the 33-yard line. A 5-yard gain. Ball on the 33. It's third down and a yard for the first down. They're crowding the line. At the 33-yard line. Number 8 with a takedown at the 40-yard line. And a pickup of about 7. First and 10. Ball on their own 40. Kent State lines up in a pro set. Drops back to pass. He's looking for his man. Number 23 brings him down at the 43. What a catch, and that's going to give him a first down.
Boy, that's a big play for the offense, but I think the defense needs to play a little bit tighter in the secondary.
It's first and 10, ball on the 43-yard line. Akron comes out at a 4-3. Number 96 tackles him for a loss on the play. Loss of a yard. Sixth play of this drive coming up. The Golden Flashes come out in the ace formation, and it's caught. He's got the first, and they make the stop at the 11-yard line, and a nice recovery there.
I'll tell you guys something. Coaches love players that force fumbles and recover the football.
First and 10, ball on the 9. They line up in the jumbo set. And he's taken down at the 12-yard line. Just about 3 yards there. It's second down and 6 to go. The Zips line up in a split back set. Number 4 with a takedown at the 14. He picks up a yard on the play. Ball on their own 14. Akron lines up with a split backfield. Brought down at the 27. Ball on the 27. The Golden Flashes come out in a 4-3. Drops back to pass. Lets it fly. Number 28 makes a catch. That's a 3-yard pickup. It's second down and 6 to go. The Golden Flashes line up in a 4-3. Number 9, back to pass. Number 65 brings him down at the 31. Third and 5. Ball on the 31-yard line. 4-3 defense. At the 31-yard line. Drops the throw. Lets it go. And that one's fallen incomplete. And he overthrew that one badly.
Whoa! The receiver's fast, but he's not that fast.
Ball on the 31-yard line. It's fourth down now, 5 yards to go. Number three, awaiting the return. Number 46, gets it off. Number three, fields it at the 24. They'll bring him down at the 32. Not a whole lot on the return.
Well, I look at it this way. You didn't fumble, and you didn't lose yardage. What more could you ask for?
It's first and 10, ball on their own 32. The Zips line up with a three-man front. Drop back to pass. He unloads it. First down, number 23 with a takedown at the 47.
The offense takes a timeout.
It's first and 10, ball on the 47. Nickel defense drops back to pass. Fires a bullet out to the right. Complete. Number 24 brings him down at the 30-yard line.
Timeout called by the offense.
First and 10, ball on the 30-yard line. Defense lines up at a 4-3. Back to throw. He lets it go. Number 23 knocks it away. And an outstanding play defensively.
Yeah, he timed it perfectly and managed to get a hand in there to deflect the ball away.
Ball on the 30-yard line. Akron lines up defensively in a 4-3. It's up. And it falls short. No good. And we'll go into halftime here with a score all deadlocked. Akron will be kicking off to start the second half.
Number 24 and number 26.
He kicks it.
Tennessee.
Number 26 takes it at the 12.
Kickoff return. 9 yards. Number 26.
Ball on the 21. First and 10. The Zips line up in a 3-4.
First and 10 at the 21-yard line.
And he's taken down at the 26. A pickup of 5. It's second down and 4 to go. Ball on their own 26. Akron brings in the nickel here.
At the 26-yard line.
He's got the first. Number 40 with a takedown at the 33. Only managed a few yards on that play before they could wrestle him down.
Yeah, really a nice-looking play there by the offense. Very good blocking up front.
Ball on their own 33. It's first and 10. The Golden Flashes come out with split back. Steps back to pass. He fires right. Number 23 bats it down. And that was a good defensive play.
Yeah, guys, this is because he's in great position to make the play.
Ball on the 33-yard line. So it's second and 10. Kent State comes out of the shotgun. They're blitzing. And down he goes at the 42. He got a nice pickup on that one.
Hey, you guys, watch out for this kid.
Third and one coming up on this play. Kent State sets up in the eye.
Third and one at the 42.
Here comes the defense. Number 23 brings him down at the 43-yard line. Coach, what can you do to avoid those turnovers?
Well, you got to be fundamentally sound. You've got to protect the football with your body. I don't care who you are.
Ball on the 40. Kent State comes out at a 4-3. He throws it. Incomplete. And he just let that one slip out of his hand.
Oh, he can't take his eyes off the ball. It looks like that's what happened.
Ball on the 40-yard line. So it's second and 10. The Golden Flashes line up in a nickelback. Drops the throw. He's looking for his man. Number 82 hangs on to it. About 8 yards there. Third and one coming up on this play. Ball on the 31. 4-3 defense.
Third and one at the 31-yard line.
Tries to juke. First down. Number 6 with a takedown at the 28. 2-yard pickup. It's first and 10. Kent State lines up defensively in a 3-4. Running the option. Little shake and bake move. And they make the stop at the 19-yard line. Second down and short. Ace backfield. Drop back and pass. Let's it go. And it's caught. And down he goes. At the 15. 4 yards gained. This is the 6th play of this drive. The Golden Flashes use a 4-man front here. He jukes him. Number 56 brings him down at the 14-yard line. A 1-yard gain on the play. Seventh play of this drive coming up. The Golden Flashes come out in a 4-3. Complete. Number 10 picks up the loose ball, and they make the stop at the 12. And a big change in momentum right there, Kirk.
Well, the defense is playing inspired football right now. The ball popped out, and everybody was on the ground grabbing for it.
Ball on the 12-yard line. It's first and 10. Number 26 lines up in the deep back, I formation. Brought down at the 20-yard line. He picked up big yardage on that run.
Oh, this is great blocking up front. Nice job of holding on to their blocks, allowing him to break through for some big yards.
Second and one. Ball on their own 20. The Zips put 4 men up front. Drops to throw. He throws it. And it's caught. And he's taken down at the 38-yard line. First down. What a pass.
Boy, that was a big-time throw by the quarterback. He did a good job of taking what the defense gives him.
Ball on their own 38. It's first and 10. They use four linebackers. Gets past the tackler. Number 17 with a takedown at the 48. And that's the end of the third quarter. And we'll head into the final quarter of play with a score all knotted up. And we're ready for the start of the fourth quarter. Ball on the 48, second and less than a yard. The Zips come out in a 34 defense. Brought down at the 39. And he picked up a nice gain there before being tackled.
Man, does this kid have some speed? Hello.
Ball on the 39-yard line. It's first and 10. 4-3 defense. It's a blitz. And down he goes at the 36-yard line. He was stopped in his tracks on that one.
Oh, yeah, and that's because of the nice pursuit by the defense there.
This is the sixth play of this drive. Nickel defense. Number 96 brings him down at the 33. A pickup of about three. Ball on the 33. Third down and three coming up. Kent State lines up in a pro set. He drops back. Tackle at the 32-yard line. They came after him hard there.
Yeah, they sure did. And Lee, I think the quarterback felt that pressure coming from every direction.
Kirk, as I've always said, the best way to keep the pressure down and to help the quarterback is to run screens and draws.
They're in field goal range. Number 39, lined up for the field goal, and he's going to need some distance on this one. It's up. And this one doesn't have the distance. Ball on the 32-yard line. It's first and 10. Kent State comes out in a 4-3. Back to pass. Complete. He steps out at midfield. What a catch, and that's going to give him a first down.
Well, that's a big play for the offense, but I think the defense needs to play a little bit tighter in the secondary.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 50. The Golden Flashes come out in a 4-3. Number 56 tackles him for a loss on the play. Loss of a yard. Ball right around midfield. The Golden Flashes put four men up front. Number 9 with a takedown at the 48. Back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Ball right around midfield. Going with the shotgun here. Back to pass. He passes it. Number 28 has it.
The defense takes a timeout.
Ball on their own 47. Number 3, back deep to return. Number 46 gets it off. Number three takes it to 15. He couldn't make anything happen on that punt return.
Yeah, well, there wasn't much he could do in a situation like that. There were just too many tacklers around him.
Ball on the 17-yard line. Number 16 is back in the gun. Number 16 back to pass. And they couldn't hook up on that one. Second and 10. Ball on the 17. Number 26 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Number zero gets the ball. No, they faked it. He unloads it. Incomplete pass. Well, he was under some heavy pressure there.
Well, I agree there was a lot of pressure, but I think he can hold on to the ball just a little bit longer and deliver it with some confidence.
Ball on the 17-yard line. Third and 10. Number 26, alone in the backfield. 17-yard line. Back to pass. He throws it, and it's caught. He's got the first. Tackle at the 47. Coach, tell me about this one.
The quarterback does a nice job of getting the ball to the open guy. Then that kid shows you right there what he can do after he has the football.
Ball on the 47-yard line. First and 10. The Golden Flashes line up in a split back set. Drops back to pass. He's looking for his man. Number 26 with a catch. And he's tackled at the 47. And a pickup of about 7. Fifth play of this drive coming up. Drops the throw. He unloads it. And it's incomplete. What happened there, Kirk?
Well, as a quarterback, you usually want to put the ball in front of the receiver so he can catch it in stride. Here he just put it a little bit too far in front.
Third and 2. Defense lines up in a 4-3.
Third and 2 at the 47-yard line.
Tackle at the 45-yard line.
The defense takes a timeout.
Ball on the 45. Fourth and 1. Number 28 back to return it. Number 97 gets it off. And guys, that was an excellent punt right there.
Yeah, Brad, nice job by the punter. He really put that one in a nice spot to pin him deep.
You know, Kirk, a lot of times a punt like that can really get the old defense fired up.
It's first and 10. Kent State lines up defensively in a 4-3. They're coming. Number 9 brings him down at the 15-yard line.
Timeout called by the offense.
Ball on their own 15. The Golden Flashes bring in the nickel package. Drops the throw. Lets it fly. Complete. And he's tackled at the 19-yard line. How about that play?
That's a good pickup there. He just dropped back and delivered a nice throw.
Ball on the 19. Third and 1. Three-man front defensively.
At the 19-yard line.
Jukwu, number 44, tackles him for a loss on the play.
The defense takes a timeout of 2 yards.
Ball on their own 16. Number 3, the return man. Number 46 gets it off. Number 3 fields it at the 41. Ball on their own 41. They line up in the shotgun. Number 16 drops to throw. Heaves a long one down the middle. First down. Number 24 with a takedown at the 25-yard line.
Akron, he likes to play defense first.
Ball on the 25-yard line. Akron lines up defensively in a 3-4. Number 23 brings him down at the 18-yard line. They get a good 7 yards on that one. Ball on the 18-yard line. Akron comes out in a 4-3. He's got the first. Number 24 with a takedown at the 13-yard line. Oh, Coach, he picked up a few yards on that one.
Brad, tough running by this kid.
Ball on the 13. First and 10. Four-man front by the defense. They'll bring him down at the 11-yard line. He picks up a yard on the play. Ball on the 11. It's second down and 8 to go. The Golden Flashes come out with split backs. Gets it on a pitch. Number 23 brings him down for a loss. They get a 1 yard loss on that one. Third and 10. The Zips line up in a nickelback. Drops back to pass. He's looking for his man, and it's caught. He's knocked out of bounds at the 2-yard line. And they get the first down. That is unbelievable.
Wow, Kirk, this quarterback's showing some big-time nerves out there. Third long, it's just like first and 10 to this guy.
Yeah, you're right. A lot of poise from this young man.
They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Touchdown! He was not going to be denied on that one, guys.
You're right, Brad. He saw the goal line and just plowed ahead until he crossed it.
The PAT. It's first and 10, ball on the 25. They come out in a nickel. Tackle at the 18. That'll be a 7-yard pickup.
7 yards.
Ball on the 18. The Golden Flashes use a four-man front here. Spin move. And he's taken down at the 17. Didn't get anything. Ball on the 17-yard line. The Golden Flashes line up in a 4-3. And one at the 17-yard line. And they make the stop at the 14. Pretty good push on that run, Coach.
Boy, Brad, you're exactly right. That was an excellent push there. Get past that first down line.
Ball on the 14. It's first and 10. The Golden Flashes put four men up front. Drops back to pass. He lets it go. Number 44 tips it away. Well, he was under some heavy pressure there.
Well, I agree there was a lot of pressure, but I think he can hold on to the ball just a little bit longer and deliver it with some confidence.
Second and 10, ball on the 14. The Golden Flashes use a four-man front here. Nice spin move. Number 2 tackles him for a loss on the play. Sixth play of this drive coming up. Nickel defense. Back to pass. He throws it. And it falls incomplete. Fourth down and 10. Ball on the 15-yard line. The Golden Flashes bring in their dime package. Number 9, back to pass. Throws it out there, and that one's fallen incomplete. They didn't make it, and they're going to turn it over on down.
They're just trying to get a little momentum going, but now the pressure lies in their defense.
And that's the end of this overtime thriller. Kirk, what'd you think of this one?
Brad, I'm really disappointed with this performance. Akron really looked flat out there all game, but they still had a chance to win in overtime. I think they may have underestimated their opponent in this one.
Thanks for watching this game of NCAA Football 2002. The final count in this one, Kent 10, Akron 3. This is Brad Nessler for Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit saying so long.